Mom.
Mm-hmm. When do I say mom?
L.
Mm-hmm.
O. V. E. S.
When does my mom love? So then you put an S on there, okay? Love her. How do you spell?
He.
And when does my mom love her son?
Oh.
How do you spell?
When
her?
Does a mom love her? How do you spell?
How do you think you spell her?
H.
E. R. Very good.
H. E. R.
Now, I know you know how to spell sun that's in the sky. How do you spell sun in the sky?
S. U. N.
But sun, like I'm the mother and you're my son, sun is S. O. N.
Great. S. O. N.
Very good.
I know how to spell raccoon again. Wait, A. Oh, don't get that on video. I say don't get that on video.
Okay, keep going then.
All right. You said you were stopping.
But you're so cute.
And ta-da!
Okay, now don't look at the book and don't look at the page. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. One. Now, without looking down, how do you spell raccoon?
R-A-C-C-O-O.
Raccoon.
N.
Very good. Okay, finish your sentence.
Raccoon.
Thank you, my little raccoon. Finish your sentence.
Hug.
Here you go.
Hug.
Hug. Okay.